That's it then for another spectacular Grand Prix here in Austria, and a truly magnificent drive to hang on and take the win.